Colectomy is a surgery to remove part or all of your colon. You may need a colectomy if you have colon cancer, Crohn's disease, or some other problem. The surgeon carefully separates your colon from the other organs in your abdomen. One section may be taken out, or your entire colon may be removed. This depends on your needs. Then, the surgeon reconnects the remaining ends of your intestines.